Today I'm at Meat Market in Covent Garden where I'm going to be tackling the Triple Chilli Challenge. That's an ominous sounding feast. I don't know what's in it, but I know I've got 10 minutes to complete it. Let's go inside and see what I've got.
You want to do some like fingers tapping?
I'm enjoying the music here though, which is something. That music sounds weirdly challenging.
So guys, here we are. Our chili challenge.
There we go, sir.
So we do have the chili cheese fries, there will be chili dog, there will be green chili cheeseburger. All must go in 10 minutes. We're gonna start when the countdown, we start on the music surrounding. Break a leg.
Okay, so we start now?
10 minutes when the countdown started. Zero.
Let's go. Shall I get a drink, please?
Yeah, sure.
Down, and the flames went higher. Talking about flames going higher, my eyebrows feel like they're gonna burn off. So we're a third of the way there, the burger's gone. Hot dog next. I say hot dog. Look at the size of that. This spot, they just go in, nowhere near my Tinder profile.
How are we doing on time?
3 minutes past, 7 minutes left, guys.
How do you think I'm doing?
Doing well, though.
Yeah. Enrico, do you have any advice for me? Other than to seek professional mental help?
For me, you can mix the fries as well with the chili dog. We'll have you.
Okay.
They're really stuffing as well.
Yeah. Oh man, look at it. I thought it was just fries. Fucking hell, it's an entire lasagna in there as well. And a chili con carne. Fuck me.
Is it spicy? Are you hot?
Thank you very much. Oh, am I hot? Yeah, just a bit. I'm sweating like I'm gonna burn off 3 stone, but this meal will have put it back on. This is not going well. Ugh.
There we are, alpha way right now.
Now the chilies are starting to hit me. Fuck me. I'm just over halfway there, so I really need to put this chili dog away as soon as possible. Man, this is not good.
Three minutes left right now.
Three. That's the chili dog out the way. No, it's a small matter of that massive portion. Oh, I've hit a wall. This massive portion of chips.
Two minutes.
Oh man. Wow.
1 minute left, mate. Oh.
I think I've been defeated. I came, I saw, but I unfortunately didn't conquer. I can't believe that it's the chili cheese fries that were the stumbling block. I made quick work of the burger. The chili dog was a bit trickier, but I polished that off. These bad boys were a different ball game in and of themselves. Maybe if I had longer than 10 minutes, I could have done it, but this has defeated me. Talking about burning rings.
So I think good point would be maybe starting with the chili cheese fries because it's a really huge portion as well, and then mix chili dog and green chili cheeseburger.
I think
maybe that could be the one. But
yeah, I think that's what defeated me here. The burger was gone like that. The chili dog not long after, but the sheer quantity of those chips, my stomach couldn't cope with it, and it's the most dense meal there, so I think if I was to do this again, I'd definitely start with that.
The next one trying to maybe start with that, so yeah. Maybe it can help.
Yeah, well, I think I've learned my lesson anyway. Thanks, man.
Thanks. Thank you so much for coming. Thanks.
No worries.
Brilliant.
Hello, 999. Yes, I'd like to report a mugging. Yeah, I've just mugged myself off in front of millions of people again. Yeah, eating challenge. Yeah, another one. Okay, thank you.